Focus not. Knowing your enemies half the battle. Let's go in and find the Marshal. No use hanging around here.
Indeed. Marshal.
At last, Your Highness.
Yeah. Wanna tell me what I'm here for?
The power of kings passed from the old to the new through the bonding of souls. One such soul lies before you. To claim your forebear's power is your birthright and duty as king.
My duty as king of what?
Now is not the time to question your calling. A king is sworn to protect his people.
And yet he chose to protect only one prince. Was that his calling? Forsake the masses to spare his own son?
How long will you remain the protected? The king entrusted the role of protector to you.
Entrusted it to me? Then why didn't he tell me that? Why did he stand there smiling as I left? Why? Why did he lie to me?
That day, he didn't want you to remember him as the king. In what time you had left, he wanted to be your father. He always had faith in you, that when the time came, you would ascend for the sake of your people.
Guess he left me no choice.
That's not the only power your forebears left you. Your journey's just begun. Another tomb lies close by. I suggest you head there next. There are tombs scattered across the land. All are on dangerous ground. I'll go with you, for the time being. Not only to help, but to get a measure of your strength.
So, just how many of these powers are out there?
There are 13 known royal arms, each enshrined in a royal tomb, though we know the location of only a few. I've enlisted the help of the hunters. They comb the land in search of the lost tombs.
Where's the one nearby you mentioned?
Beatrix Trench. We know there to be a crypt. Inside the tunnels.
See ya!
lost your edge one bit, Marshal.
Still got an edge, at any rate. Long years ago, we waged a fierce battle here against the Empire. It all went to ruin. And after that, the Empire moved in like it owned the place.
I'm going all out!
Just don't get too carried away.
You want to talk?
Say your prayers!
Oh, well.
How do we get through all that?
Take a man on, or sneak up from behind. The choice is yours.
Gladio, to it!
Marshal!
You'll get there with experience.
Hey! Where'd you learn that one, Noct?
No quarter! Hey!
Crossing the line.
My hands slipped.
I'll say I'm amazed.
What can I say?
Prompto, you all right?
Yes, sir. I'm fine, sir.
A Magitek armor.
Dangerous?
This particular model poses a mild to moderate threat.
The short version?
Somewhat dangerous.
Marshal, you'd have to be pretty badass to take that down, right?
Think you're up to it? Let's see what you can do.
No slacking off, Gladio!
It doesn't look like I'll have a chance.
Never fear!
This.
Show no mercy.
Gladly.
Here's where we go our separate ways. Take this key. It unlocks the doors to the other tombs. Seek them out and lay claim to the power they hold. You'll need it.
And what will you do?
Keep an eye on the Nifs. Find out what they're up to. But you should focus on your own task.
Showtime.
I will. You take care. Here we go.
Keep it real, huh? How about we grab a bite?
Yeah, let's do it. Come with us, Nacht. You ready to rumble, Nacht?
In King's Night? Oh yeah, I'm game.
In that case, I'll join you.
Look at you.
Yeah, I know.
Why you gotta be so photogenic?
Nice work snapping this.
I know, right?
Oh, really? Core. Up.
Back at ya.
Oh, hey there, Prince. Howdy, y'all. Howdy there, Prince. Are y'all on break?
More or less. Did you need help with something?
Don't you worry. This girl ain't got nothing up her sleeves this time.
Work got you busy?
Most days that's true. But today's a little different. I was just about to step away from the garage for a spell. One of our regulars told me they found something real special lying around. A rare can of car wax. Reckon y'all could use it on the Regalia, so I'm on my way to pick it up.
For us? Let us do the legwork.
You sure?
It is our car.
I tell you what, you got a point there. Well, if y'all insist, who am I to argue? Might take a little while to find it, though.
Find it?
Fella found it, but didn't have the foresight to grab it.
So, we're supposed to venture out into the wild, find the wax, and bring it back.
That's the plan.
Unbelievable. Cindy was willing to go out of her way and risk life and limb for us. She's the best.
To see you again. Much appreciated.
Thank you kindly.
All pretty again. Take care of her, you hear?
We need to replenish our supply of curatives.
Gotcha. Man, who knew Korra was such a badass?
I'm just glad he's on our side.